Celebrity interior designer Genevieve Gorder has partnered with mobile game developer Jam City to bring interior design expertise to the gaming platform. Check it out.
Jam City actually reached out and asked me if I would be a part of this game they're building, Vineyard Valley, and I was so nerdy excited. Like, I haven't been this excited about a job in a long time because it's so new for my category.
Vineyard Valley is one of the best games we've ever created at Jam City. It's an amazing combination of challenging puzzles, wonderful interior design, and a deep mystery that you get to solve through the game.
Hi, guys. Hey. This was super exciting, and then also naturally being a game player, it just felt completely authentic and really fun.
Poppy graphic patterns would be great to kind of contrast to against all the complexity of the very natural world that we have in a vineyard.
Being a gamer, closet gamer, because nobody knows that. I guess you don't even talk about that if you do other things. And loving just to play anything felt like this authentic kind of effortless combination of superpowers. Yes, I can tell you how to design the game better when it comes to the home genre. What does that look like? What's trending? Who's doing what? What do people want? What will they play harder for? I know these things, A, because I play, and then B, because I build it. This is written in a way where you feel like you're actually in a movie.
I love winning.
Anyone can be an interior designer in this game, which makes it really fun and very empowering. When things don't look as good as they possibly can in a design-driven game, I stop wanting to win because the couches are ugly. I don't want to earn them. Now we're getting to a place where the aesthetics are kind of matching the current of now. And that makes me excited to play. Download and play Vineyard Valley.